Hi, y'all. Today I want to talk to you about the flu shot. Now, we've been getting lots of questions about the flu shot, and I think it's partly because people have a lot of really good questions about the flu shot every year. And I think it's partly because COVID-19 has really complicated this flu season. So I'm going to take a little bit of time to answer some of the questions that we've been receiving. So the first question, will the flu shot help prevent COVID-19? No. The flu shot is specific for the flu or for the influenza virus. And we know, though, that both flu and COVID-19 will be circulating in our communities during flu season. And we don't have a vaccine for COVID-19, but we've got a vaccine for flu. And so it's really important that people take that good first step of protecting themselves by getting that flu shot. We also know that getting that flu shot might not protect you from getting the flu, but it could protect you from getting severe illness or needing hospitalization or dying from flu. So it's really important that people do that for themselves and to protect other people in their communities. All right, for the next question. Should I get a flu shot if I am older and have been trying to stay at home to avoid getting COVID-19? Now, this is an excellent question. And the answer is yes. Both CDC and DSHS recommend that people who are age 65 and older do go out to get their flu vaccine. We know that they are in a higher risk group for flu and that that could mean a lot of serious complications, hospitalizations, and death if we don't protect you. We ask, though, that you get your flu vaccine safely. So when you leave the house, make sure you wear that mask. Try to stay at least 6 feet away from people who aren't in your household. And really make sure that you clean your hands a lot, especially when you're out in public and touching those frequently touched surfaces. I think a lot of people are also just calling their doctor's offices and seeing if they have flu vaccines available, knowing that in that controlled setting that their doctor is really going to try to keep them safe. The third question is, when should I get my flu shot? And the answer is definitely now. DSHS recommends that people get their flu shot before the end of October. And the reason for this is that it takes about 2 weeks for your body to develop antibodies to the vaccine. And so by getting it by the end of October, it gives your body time to build up that immunity before flu season really ramps up. If you don't get your flu shot, though, by the end of October, it's still important to get it. We know those flu viruses can continue to circulate all the way up until May. And so if you don't get it by the end of October, just get it sometime during the flu season. Why do I have to get a flu shot every year? This is an excellent question. We know that flu viruses mutate all the time. They are constantly changing. Even within one flu season, they will change a lot. So certainly from year to year, those flu viruses are changing a lot, and that means that that vaccine has to change too in order to keep up with that changing flu virus. And this year, that flu vaccine has changed a lot. So there's usually four different flu viruses that are represented in each flu shot, and three of them have changed over the last year. So it's really important that you go get your flu shot for this flu season. Is the flu shot safe? The flu shot has a fantastic safety record. We all know that you can get a lot of mild side effects from a flu shot, a little bit of pain at the injection site, maybe you feel a little achy afterwards, but severe side effects are very rare. And on the other hand, severe outcomes from influenza or from flu aren't as rare. So, as an infectious disease physician, I've taken care of a lot of people with flu in the hospital, a lot of people in the ICU on breathing machines, some of whom have died. And so, influenza is serious. And so, I make sure that I get my flu shot every year. I make sure my kids get their flu shots every year. I ask my husband to get his flu shot every year because I want the people that I love most in the world to be protected from flu. And that is why CDC and DSHS ask you to go get your flu shot every year, too. And those are all the questions and answers that I think I've got for you today. I hope it answered maybe some of the questions that you already had forming in your own head. But most of all, I want you to stay safe and healthy out there. Thanks for what you're doing.